Hey guys, what's going on? DuffKing56 here, back to continue our Let's Play of Nier Automata. I'm wasting no time today because yesterday we were in a 2-story, and now we have a choice to go to either 9S's or a 2-story, and I said I was going to do 9S, so let's go monitor 9S. Okay, well I'm glad you want to support us, and we have the support, of course, for 9S. Should periodically review the mental state of Unit 9S. Well, he definitely needs it because he seemed to have been sort of lost a fuse, if you will, when he met up with A2 in the situation that 2B and A2 were in. So let's see how it affects him and if we're going to pick up right from when he got knocked off the bridge from the earthquake.
おはよう。よく寝たな、9S。レジスタンス。キャンプ。あなた、2週間も眠りっぱなしだったのよ。
見つけてきた私に感謝しろよ。2Bは。お前の方がよく知ってるだろう。ブラックボックス信号も切れている。そう。デボル、ポポルタイプのアンドロイドは治療をメンテナンスに特化した希少なモデル。バンカーなき今、彼女たちがいなければ9Sの修理、補修は厳しいと予測。推奨、感謝の言葉。
私たちのタイプは昔は大勢いたんだ。何でも大規模システムの管理を任されていたらしい。らしいってどういうこと？当時の記録は消去されてるから何があったかわからない。私たちのモデルは過去に暴走し事故を起こしてる。同系機は事故後にほとんど処理された。私たちが処分されていないのは
再び暴走しないようにサンプルとして監視されるためなの。でも、おかげでこうやって仲間を助けることができる。それが私たちが犯した罪への償いだと思ってる。あまり無理しないでね、9S。Okay,
Devola and Popola are the best, honestly. I don't know if I should talk to them quite now. There is a quest over there waiting from a different looking NPC that we haven't seen before, at least not sitting in that position. Maybe I should talk to them, but it also is going to take me about 5 or 6 minutes to get there back, and I don't feel like backtracking. Okay, well that's good news. Should I see what's going on outside, or should I just pick up all these quests here? Yeah, okay, so I did talk and heard that, and we heard that, so that's good enough to know here. We probably have a ton of cash, right? Let's check. 22,000, huh? Probably can sell a ton of this stuff and we won't really need it now. Of course, I don't really want to do that. I want to look up exactly what we can sell. It seems like gold or like all of our ore would be good. So we can sell all that stuff and we would have a huge payday pretty much. A large battery, I'm guessing those are upgrade materials and that's just fine with me. I will come back though, like I said, I promise I will. Let's actually get this quest before we talk to Anemone first, though. And of course, we'll check her email. Seeing these folks, part of his squad, well that's unfortunate. I'm guessing that we're gonna go have to find them. Of course we'll help with the search, we want to get as many quests as possible. On the flooded city, okay, and we get ID codes, which is good as well. So we probably just need to use the scanner to get those special mementos, if you will. At least that's what I'm assuming it is. There is a quest back here, and actually, I thought we had a quest with Anemone, but it looks like that is not the case, actually. It's probably over... Oh no, it's okay. It's all the way over by the back area where we did all that shipping and receiving stuff earlier. So let's grab that quest first. I wonder who it's going to come from, though. Is it going to come from the same shipping and receiving guys? Okay, it makes sense. Let's talk to him. It has definitely been a while. Ah, okay. Of course we'll help him out. Last time it gave us some experience, and it was like 10,000 gold or something like that, so... Yeah, of course, let's agree to help. Shouldn't be that hard to do, right? We can just go back in here and we can hack, I'm guessing, the... I see, so we're gonna have to pretty much hack everything, it seems like, and that's just fine with me. Now... Do we just hack from here? Oh, okay, I see. There's only certain boxes that we can move, I guess? Seems like this one... Actually, I want to see if I can move. No? Okay. Fair enough. Oh, wait. This is the tough part, because I don't know what boxes I should be moving and what boxes I shouldn't be. I can't, like, move any of these. Okay. I'll have to ruminate upon that for a little bit. We can't move that one backwards, of course. And moving this one forwards all the way is going to block off the item that's over there, but this seems to be our only chance to get to the chest over here. Okay, that's one package. Now, I'd love to find a way to move some of these guys. Oh, okay, we can move the big ones. Well, that's good news. I thought we couldn't do that. Now we can actually get to this last package over here. I thought I was going to have to be hacking these chests. But clearly that's not the case, which is good news once again for us. I'm just hoping this reward is going to be worth it. I'm also looking forward to a time when I can get these random items that are just sitting about. Boy, this is slow and cumbersome. That's okay, though. We got to the chest. If we can open it. Beautiful. Perfect, so that was like a little Nier classic there. Just move boxes around and do the trouble. Or, do the trouble. Go through some trouble. But we're gonna be rewarded, so that's always good. Can't complain there. Let's go turn in our quest. What do you have? Okay, can I please turn it in, though? Honestly? Having a little bit of trouble here, talking to this guy. There we go, okay. We got the package, and I realized that your supervisor's gonna be mad. But that's okay. We got ourselves a drop rate plus 3, some items and some gold, so that's always good. And another quest off of our list, so I can't complain there. And y'all shouldn't either, because my percentage is actually pretty low and I missed a bunch of quests earlier, which is the most unfortunate, but that's just what it is. Let's go check on the outside and actually do what we set out here to do in the first place. I'm sure he's going to be very amazed at the tower in the middle of the ruins. Ooh, an elevator. Well, that is rather interesting. That also reminded me, I have to fish eventually, right? I mean, I haven't done any fishing or extra stuff like that. I didn't actually even eat the mackerel for Jackass earlier in the first playthrough that we had. That's most unfortunate, but I think we should pass. Excuse me, I think we should just go straight forward here to the elevator. I wonder how much hacking we're going to have to do here. I'm sure plenty. And that makes it okay for me, but I really wish the frickin' frame rate wouldn't tank there, but that's okay. Let's see if we can actually get in here. Ooh. Ooh, a little bit jaded there, don't you think? Hmm. Hey Emil, what's going on? Interesting that you came here at the worst time possible. Let's see what you got. Anything interesting here? Oh, it seems like he's got upgrade materials for us here. We don't have a dented socket, so I'm gonna grab like five of them. I'm gonna grab five of each of these things just for upgrade purposes. You never know when he's gonna come back. So let's actually go and seek out... Okay, whatever, Emil. You're nuts. You're just like Yoko Taro. So, let us actually continue on and try to get access to these subunits. Very interesting that the tower seems so cheeky, if you will. I don't think you're going to want to kill A2 at all, actually, to be completely honest with you. Where is this actual tower thing located here? We're clearly far enough away from it. Oh my gosh, where is this? The forest castle. Okay, so this is kind of like in the forest area, I suppose. Fair enough, I suppose. Okay, so let us go and get ourselves a quick travel here. Like I said, I do not recommend at all. Okay, there's nobody here. Everybody's dead. That's really sad, actually. I wonder if it is side effects of the network. So let's see if we can run to the forest castle here. We want to go to the... probably the front. Yeah, the royal chamber is not good enough for us. It's kind of like back in the forest area. The forest zone, if you will. See if we can get to these units of the towers so we can actually take up the elevator now. I have a feeling that something really nasty is waiting for us at the top of that elevator, but I can't really confirm or deny that possibility because we haven't gotten ourselves up that tower yet. But we will make haste in doing so. I hope there's some hacking for us to do. Some lovely, lovely hacks, if you will. But yeah, the prospect of killing A2, I don't really know if that's... first of all, if that's going to work out for us. Ooh, that's different. Okay, so let's actually... locate this thing here. Seems like we basically just have to travel out of this area and back. That is rather cool looking if you ask me, but we need to rush to that as fast as we can. Interesting. I'm actually just interested in hacking these guys and taking them out the quick, easy way, because honestly, that's just the easiest thing for me to do right now. At least that's what I think. See how quick the horses hack a lot harder than the actual... whatchamacallit, the riders, the mounties. But I guess that's no surprise to us all there. just pick up these items while this guy is reeling. There we go, yeah. Come here, buddy. She probably should check my plug-in chips, because I don't know if I have any selected or if they carry over or not. It's something I just can't remember if it does or doesn't. But we have to really just head towards this resource thing. Let me check my chips real quick. Okay, now it seems like they carry over, so we have our attack-based build on, which is good. It's exactly what we want. Now, that thing is really ominous looking. I'm guessing there's going to be some Goliath class-like enemy there. I just don't know. I mean, I reserve all my guesses for actually hopping in these things and figuring out what's going on. Why does it seem so cheerful to let me know it's in defense mode? I don't really know how to take that, but I suppose the only choice we have is to shut this thing down. Well, thankfully, we're not made of meat, right? We're made of parts, so we don't have to worry about being churned out in a meat fashion, I guess? I don't really know, but I guess we'll find out. I'm a little bit nervous going up here. I feel like I'm not ready, but I'm about as ready as ever because I'm really interested in pushing forward here. Very dark, though. Oh yeah, there's a meaning for something that I do here. First, whoa, that was close. I didn't think he would go right through me there. But I think we knocked him off, right? No, we just knocked him probably down a flight of stairs. Which I guess makes a lot of sense. Just gotta be very careful here. Let him come to us, and we will not take any damage if we are careful enough, that is. I don't mind taking damage because it doesn't really do anything to us. Is he still down here? Yeah, he's just gonna make his way up. That's fine. He can take his damn time. There you are. How's it going, buddy? Just knock you right back off and then hack you. Actually, probably would have been quicker to go and smack him with my sword. But what's the spirit of that? Where's the fun in that? Fumbling my words is fine. Just gotta do these gauntlets. These meat gauntlets, if you will. No biggie, right? Oh, we got a machine core over here. I'm totally gonna grab that. Resource units, though, huh? It doesn't seem like these guys are very resource heavy. Knock his shield off. Let's see if we can group them up here so we can actually just hack them. They're actually really close together, so we should get them all in that AoE strike. That was good. We actually whittled them all down to a similar amount. We'll just throw our sword at them a bunch of times. I thought we already killed him, but guys are definitely holding on. Gotta be very careful there. I want to just knock these guys down a little bit so I know I can kill them immediately when I hack them. Especially if I can get them all in the AoE. Seems to be stunned the horse, which is always good. There we go, beautiful. Don't want to hack actually right now. It would be easier to just kite around them and do as we please this way. Beautiful. It's exactly what we needed to happen. Who's coming down the elevator though? That's kind of... Oh, we just go up. So it's like a tower? So it literally is a tower. Meat tower, I guess. I guess that does make sense. This kind of reminds me of some of the levels in the original Nier, which is rather interesting to me. Oh no, sir. I know you're gonna take a little bit of damage there, but that's okay. I think we'll heal it back, because we'll be good, man. We'll be good for that. Beautiful. Successful hack in that regard. Oh, I didn't think we would auto-kill him. Not that I mind, of course. Beautiful. Wow, okay. That circle was rather aggressive. I know it's kind of like a sore spot for some, but I actually rather like the gameplay for 9S. I know it's kind of like, it's not slow, it's methodical, and it's not fast-paced like 2B and A2, it seems, but I don't know, it's kind of relaxing. I can focus on thinking about the story. But let's see, if we're gonna get a boss here, we're gonna get something almost factory-like, right? So are we gonna get like another spider like we got in the factory cult quest? Ooh. A little Dark Souls feel here with the enemies holding torches. Let's just hack the spider, dude. Probably is for the best here. Make it the quickest. May not be the best, that is. Interesting. I wonder if 9S is ever going to drop this notion that the machines are just like machines and should be just treated as if they're machines, right? And there's no other special qualities about them. Don't know. It's definitely something to think about. There's some dead bodies around here though, so I have a feeling this is going to be possibly one of our last stops. I don't know. I guess we'll find out. If we kite properly though, we won't have to worry about that. Dying, that is. Not that it's our last spot. I mean, if we definitely want to worry about it if it's our last spot. I want to actually take the opportunity to possibly heal here, just in case there's somebody gonna pop up. I might as well get the free recovery from it, right? Doesn't seem like that's the case, but that's fine. Who's flying at me? Oh, hey there, bud. He wants to go into EMP mode. I will just go into detonation mode for him. Beautiful. Ooh, I hear something. Oh, they're bomb dudes. Okay. That's why people died. I see now. That makes a lot of sense. Ooh, some more gold. I'll take it, I'll take it. And away upwards. Or downwards. Probably upwards, though. Let's see where we're starting. Yeah, upwards. I should probably watch this way when I do that. Seems like this is going to be our checkpoint thing. With no enemies? Not that I mind. Can we make this jump? Well, that's good news. I don't see any items here, so we should just keep going forward. Seems kind of, like, useless, but I guess it's kind of a catch-your-breath kind of room and heal up if you need to. Let's actually grab this body really quick. Pray for those characters that I cannot read in English. We'll retrieve. There we go, see? We proc something here. See what we got. Throw what you want at me. Oh, okay. That's not as bad as I thought it was going to be. Oh, this is as bad as I thought it could be. It's a Goliath unit, but we hacked it. So it was just kind of... I know why I was kind of confused now earlier, because the game told me at the end of Route B that we couldn't hack those dudes. So, I don't know. Or at the beginning of Route C that we couldn't hack these dudes, but we did. So, that's that. He is Goliath class after all. Oh, this guy's yelling for his brother to our right. Probably, ooh, that was close. Probably just finish this guy off manually, which we did. Probably should just take our turns hacking these fools because it's going to be much faster than doing aerial combat on them. Mostly because I find the aerial stuff a little bit more awkward. Maybe you disagree, but that's okay. Ooh, we're all rotating now. Very interesting. I love the factory aesthetics. Always lends itself to interesting sort of levels. You can have moving parts. I think moving parts is a very attractive thing in video games because it's just stimulation for the background. Just hack them one after another really is just the best way, it seems to me at least. Only two more left, I think? I hope we can do this tower quicker. Or quickly, I should say, because I've already done it pretty quick. There we go. I just want to pick up the upgrade materials, man. There we go. Oh, Ooh, okay. Ninus is really just not having this whole machines being possibly humanized here. Not that I blame him, it's rather... It's gotta be very distressing after what happened to 2B. Alright, I gotta be much more careful there. There we go, okay. Is it a good hack? Okay, that was a very good hack. Sort of missed the guy that I wanted to hit there, but that's okay. Straight up hacking gameplay right now, man. Makes the most sense for what we're doing here. Just because it's quickest. I'm not a combat connoisseur, and I haven't upgraded my weapons, and people are probably, like, pulling their hair out. But that's okay. I mean, that's not okay, but it is what it is, you know? But, of course, we get our opportunity to move forward here. Just want to grab this last item on the ground. And push on upwards. So that was, like, the sixth floor, maybe? Let's see, we had one, a skip, two, three, skip. Yeah, okay. It looks like we're at the top. Interesting. Okay. Ooh, that was cool. Seems like they blew up at the end of me throwing it there, and I hit for a crit, which is always nice. Just finished these guys off, and I'm sure we will be well on our way to finishing things, that is. I guess guys do not like my ranged attacks. I guess that's not surprising. They're kind of beefy. What a hunk. There's two of them here. There we go.
Energy 収束. 近接射撃モード. 最大出力。9S発射。
Fortress, forest access key 1. Oh, what is this guy? He seems to be in pain. Nothing, huh? I can't hack him. I also can't finish him off. I can't. Alright, well, I can't. I tried, man. I really tried. But we have our access key, so that's good, and some more chilling gameplay to deal with here. Very scary and sad. Now, Ninus is really angry. I mean, he's really angry, so the pods are gonna notice that, and I'm sure update on that sort of a thing here. I see, so now we get to switch monitoring. Should we switch back to A2? I think we probably should. Should be for the best, right? But I think we'll do that in the next episode, so hopefully you enjoyed this episode where we took out one of the towers. This has been DuffKing56 with our Nier Automata Let's Play. See you guys next time.